Okay. There's a few out there that are executive chefs, right? Okay, good. There was one that I seem to remember you with the glasses.
Yes, yeah. Chef.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a mom, but I'm a cookbook author.
Ever worked in a restaurant?
No, chef.
Okay, let's start from the bottom. Bring your dish. Apart from it looking like baby vomit, what is that?
It's a veal scallopini.
Oh, God. Listen to me. That dish was delicious.
Thank you, chef.
I mean, I'm shocked. It may look slightly dull and boring, a little bit like you, but well done. Don't look so nervous.
You're scary.
Okay, let me give you a hug. Up there, right. Relax. Relax, relax, relax.
That is not his style. He doesn't just hug people. He's not the type of person. He's not personable at all.
What a great start. If that's the sign of things to come, well done. Thank you. God, it was good. Before we go any further, this person is not who you think she is. This person is...
Oh, no.
My wife, Tana. Say that off.
Thank God it's his wife.
He just, like, licked her teeth.
Job well done.
What a filthy bastard.
The point I was trying to make is that I don't give two f*** about how much experience you've got. What I do care about is who has the magic? Who has it? She definitely has it. Follow my darling.
Thank you. Good luck to you all.
For helping make my point. Thank you.